2017 Honda CRF450RX first try test. Honda has a long history of raceable off-road motorcycles, and the 2017 Honda CRF450RX may be the most competitive of all. Based very closely on the new CRF450R motocrosser, the CRF450RX is a ferocious performer aimed at riders willing to put a full effort into winning. It's not for casual trail riding. The 2017 Honda CRF450RX is a beast. When Honda describes this bike as #absolute hole shot, they are not kidding. Even in the smoothest of three power modes, the CRF450RX still barks. The CRF450RX comes with a choice of three power maps. It's a monster in the aggressive mode, and still highly assertive with a throttle response damped down in the smooth mode. The Showa suspension is excellent, right off the showroom floor. For our first ride, we didn't have time to delve into the subtleties of the Showa suspension, but it is a huge confidence builder. Dunlop Geomax AT81 tires are a great choice. We rode in everything from sand to rocks to hard-packed to dirt roads, and the AT81s were fully predictable. Handling is superb, but you have to do your part. On the first significant corner of my first ride on the 2017 Honda CRF450RX, the front end washed out and I was unceremoniously tossed into the dirt. With as much motor as the CRF450RX has, it needs that handling. Unless you're a pro rider, you're going to have your hands full with the CRF450RX, especially if you insist on running it in the most responsive mapping, unless you are out in the wide open desert. The CRF450RX's power can be fatiguing. If you're used to a 250 or a moderately tuned 450, the CRF450RX is going to challenge you. Electric starting makes life easier. The 2017 Honda CRF450RX has a fairly high first gear, a 5. That means that stalling is more of a possibility in technical terrain, and nothing beats a start and a fatigue at the engine spinning again. The Honda CRF450RX has superb ergonomics. Seemingly designed for my 5'10" inches frame, the bar/seat/peg triangle suited me perfectly. Honda might sell boatloads of CRF450RX SUV motocrossers. Even with softer suspension and milder power than the CRF450R motocrosser, they're closer than you might expect. The CRF450RX is still ready for any vet track and most natural terrain MX tracks. Honda has set the price, and the CRF450RX will be in the shops this month. The 2017 Honda CRF450RX runs $9,249, which is competitive for a 450 ready to enter any sort of off-road race.